I'm good. I'm fantastic. I'm wonderful. I'm awesome. And you guys get the point. Hopefully you get the point, right? I hope so. Anyways, I'm kind of hyper right now. I need to get it out. Like, my hyperness. Like, why am I doing this? Okay, anyways. I am a dork. Okay, anyways, in this video, I'm going to show you how to get rid of acne and acne scars. And it's a mask, and not only a mask, but a toner. That was not funny. Okay, anyways, so let's go ahead and get into it. First of all, you are going to need a jar, a spoon, or like a teaspoon. Honey,
sugar, oh my goodness, I'm hyper, I wonder why I'm hyper,
and green tea, and you do not have to have this, but I'm going to, olive oil, and this is not, you don't use all this stuff for the mask, sorry, I guess I probably should have said that, but yeah. Now first of all, for the mask, here's a mask. You want a teaspoon of cider vinegar. Did I already say you need cider vinegar? So I'm very sorry about that. But you can get this from like any health food store. So yeah. Oh man, this crap stinks. And this stuff stinks. But yeah, that's what my apple cider vinegar looks like. And by the way, you cannot use regular